Dear Rovhara, I'm a person you don't know, a man you've never met. But you are someone who occupies my mind and my heart in this distant land where I've gone. If you can imagine a hidden place tucked safely away from the world, concealed by walls of high snow-capped mountains, a place rich with all the strange beauty of your nighttime dreams, then you know where I am. In the country where I'm traveling, Tibet, people believe if they walk long distances to holy places, it purifies the bad deeds they've committed. They believe the more difficult the journey, the greater the depth of purification. I've been walking from one faraway place to the next for many years, as long as you have lived. I've seen seasons change across the high plateaus. I've seen wild kiangs migrate south in winter, then sweep back across the fields when spring appears. In this place where time stands still, it seems that everything is moving, including me. I can't say I know where I'm going, nor whether my bad deeds can be purified. There are so many things I've done which I regret. But when I come to a full stop, I hope you will understand that the distance between us is not as great as it seems. With deep affection, your father, Heinrich Hara.
Get up. Peter, get up.